know who you are. Everybody, I get you, Sharon. Sharon, get up here.
The room is too small. You're not going to get away with hiding.
And you won't be nervous because we have a cheat sheet here, but you can share whatever is on your heart. Well, I'll start. I was going to go sit back down. So my name is Maureen McGinty, and I am from Nalato. My parents are Morris and Josephine McGinty. I'm going to school at UAF. I'm taking 12 credits this semester, and I went back for a second bachelor's in nursing. And in January, I'll apply to Washington State University, and I'm hoping to get in and start fall 2018 for 4 semesters out there for a BSN RN degree. Any special 2017 intentions? I need A's. I work so hard for my A's because my A's and how hard I work backs up my dad, who always shares his stories with me. So my dad took 24 credits while raising 7 kids, took a his teaching degree, and so I always fight really hard for my family because my dad fought for me to do this too. And so I don't want to waste what he fought for. So I always do my best, and that's my intention for fall, is to get more A's.
Do you think you're
laughing? So my name is Summer Stickman. I'm originally from Nalato, Alaska, and my parents are Colleen and Charles Stickman. I'm going to school to be an elementary teacher, and so I'm leaving the foundation because it was foundations like these and donors like that that were able to help me with my education. So I'll be leaving, but I'm really proud and really excited to take this journey of just going to school. So, I'm really excited. I'm going to the University of Alaska Southeast, and my intentions are, like Maureen, get A's to make donors and generous donors proud.
All right, my name is Annie Sanford. I'm from Tok, Alaska. My parents are Nina and Dwayne Sanford. I'm going to school here at UAF. I'm going into radiologic technology, and next spring I'm actually going to try and pick up phlebotomy.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Alicia Singh. I'm from Fairbanks. My mom is Renee Singh, my dad is Karm Singh, and education is very important to my family. I started off not knowing what I wanted to do, but I tried some tribal management classes and I very much enjoyed it. That's what I'm concentrating on. Last year I was on the chancellor's list, which I am very proud of, and I hope to try to do it again this semester. Thank you.
Ashley Nikolai, I'm from Canada. My parents are Fred and Stephanie Nikolai, also from Canada. I'm going to school to pursue my bachelor's in nursing, hopefully, and I'll hopefully follow Maureen to Washington. I'm actually going to follow you to Washington, Maureen, sorry. And I'm here at UAF for now, and my intentions are to get on the chancellor's list.
Hi, my name is Amanda Roberts. I'm from Nalato. My mother is Ruth Madras, my father is the late Richard Hildebrand, and I'm going to school for construction management, something I've always wanted to do, and I'm finally doing it. I have a story similar to Julian's. I was a nuisance kid. But this is my third family. I'm a woman now. So, yeah. Hopefully I have my degree in a year or two. My intentions are just keep it together.
I'm from Anchorage, Alaska, and my parents are Kevin Dementiff and Linda Dementiff. I am going to school at UA to eventually be a dentist. I've been doing the whole dental. I've been in the dental field for like 4 years now. But yeah, I just want to thank you guys so much because this has been a real game changer for me, especially when you have a little one. But thank you guys so much.
Oh, my name's Nicole James. I live here in Fairbanks, and my grandparents are from Fort Yukon. My mom is Denise James, and my dad is Sonny Jonas. I go to the UAF CTC, and I went in just to get my occupational endorsement, but I like school so much. I got straight A's my first semester, 4.0. I'm on my third semester now, which my GPA is a 3.87. I definitely like school. And yeah, I don't know what else to say.
Him again. So my name is Julian Thibodeau. My parents, my mother was the late Maxine Thibodeau, and my grandparents are the late Shorty Thibodeau and Ruth Lillian Mayo. I am going to school. I'm in RHS program, and I am going to school to become a counselor. You know, I went through a traumatic experience when I was a child, and it really, took me a long time to recover from that. And so what my intentions are is to help any other youth that have gone through traumatic experience, because we all have, to help them deal with that better. And to let them know that they're not alone, and at very least to just be someone to listen. So those are my intentions, and I want to thank everybody here at the Doyon Foundation. Thank you for coming out, and on a busi.
Good afternoon, everyone. I am Sharon Hildebrand. My maiden name is Shirak. I am from Nolato. And I live here in Fairbanks with my hubby, Vern, and we have three boys. I'm a grandmother. And my parents are Jay Shirak and the late Frida Shirak. I was raised by my grandmother, Ellen Peters. I'm finishing up a grad program right now at UAS. I have two more classes and I'm done. I'm looking forward to it. I'm not going to say I'm not going to be going back to school, but I think I've heard a lot of elders over the years say that education is a lifelong learning. So I think I'm there for life. And like Julian and Maureen and the other speakers, I can relate to a lot of what they have been saying in terms of reaching out to people and social work. And whether you're in the profit sector or nonprofit sector, I think we as Native people can relate to one another because we've all been met and touched by some sort of tragic event that binds us together as a people because we want to help and lift up one another. So I think our goal as people who seek education are people who want to uplift our people as a whole, not just Alaska Native, but people as a whole. So I look forward to seeing these young people succeed, because when they succeed, we all succeed. And My undergrad was Alaska Native Studies, and I graduated thanks to Doyon Foundation with their funding and Morris Thompson funding. My dad used to clean the grounds of Doyon Limited a long, long time ago when I was a little kid, and I remember seeing him do that and doing work at his house because they were related from being from Canada. And now it's full circle that I'm now working in Doyon for external affairs at Doyon Limited. And so it's everything comes full circle, and I really, really look forward to seeing all you young people succeed. So thank you. Oh, and my intention is to be more present for my children while they seek other activities, and in regards to us affecting and people standing on our shoulders, I can see that in my own children. So it does come full circle, so thank you.
Hi, I'm Casey. I'm going to school at UAF for medical assisting.
Hi, my name is Rosemary Messer. I'm a student at UAF. I just finished my pre-nursing studies this spring with my Associate of Arts. So I really appreciate Doyon Foundation because they were a huge part in making that happen and just being so supportive. Maureen's so supportive. Every time I email her, she's so quick to respond, and I just feel so much better after I talk to her. And my mother is Sharon Messer. She works in accounting at Doyon. So, and my brother is Stephen Messer. He works in the facilities. I don't know if he's still there. He was talking about going up north this last week, so I don't know. But people know my family, and it's just around so wonderful, and I just really appreciate being a part of it and also getting their support. My intentions is for this fall, I'm taking the ANCSA class so I can get more history about our Alaska Native heritage and where we have gotten all our support, where it all began. Tribal law and federal Indian law, and how it's different from the Lower 48 systems. And because I will be going there to Nashville, Tennessee, to go to nursing school this next fall.
Semester, I plan on going to Anchorage and walking. You don't have to, but I want to. and I just hope I do really good. I want to get to clinical next spring, and I want to know what I'm doing. So I guess those are my intentions.